down so long. And they feel so betrayed by government.
Well, it's not surprising then that they get bitter and they cling to guns or religion or antipathy towards people who aren't like them, or a way to explain their frustrations.